He's 26, a multi-millionaire, and one of the most popular male performers in the world. Born in Yorkshire, Ed Sheeran has just released his third studio album, called Divide. His first two earned him 92 platinum discs between them. A 92-year-old whose great time for Ed, or Edward as he's known by many family members, is his Wexford grandmother Anne, or Nancy. She's very proud of all her 8 children, 23 grandchildren and 5 great-grandchildren.
He was lovely as a kid and, you know, he came every year on holidays once we moved here.
Ed and his older brother visited Anne many times when they were growing up.
Oh, well, I always love seeing any of my children, or grandchildren, or great-grandchildren.
For his grandmother, Ed will always be Ed.
I honestly never think of him as famous, you know. I have to say, he's exactly the same as he always was when he visits, and it's very rare because he's always working. And when you think he was working from the age of 14, you'd have to feel sorry for him. You know, he's so tired, but he loved it. I mean, it's perfectly normal.
He hasn't changed his attitude and spirit, and it's changed his lifestyle. Slightly. No, he's the same lad, and he is a good guy, and obviously I'm his uncle, and I'm proud of him.
Ed Sheeran has 2 traditional Irish or folk songs on the new album. One is called Galway Girl. The other is written for and about his Irish granny. And just download it. This is the first time his grandmother is listening to it.
Oh, it's fine. I don't care as long as I'm not there when he's playing it.